New details right now in the fatal shooting of a 16-year-old boy. A case of wrong place, wrong time. His mom can't believe her son was violently taken from her.
My baby is gone for nothing.
And tonight, a big twist in this case.
We have learned a second shooting just this morning is now being linked to that tragedy. Sheldon Ingram is live with the all-new developments right now. Sheldon.
Well, first of all, going back to 16-year-old DeAndre Harbor, his death was sudden and sad, and he is remembered as a young man full of promise. Family and friends of DeAndre Harbor are hurting after news of his death. They ask, why should a well-liked teenager die so young? His mother wrestles with the pain of losing her son.
Quiet, kept to himself. He didn't. He was just an all-around good kid.
Pittsburgh police describe a conflict between two houses on North Aiken Avenue in Garfield last night. Shortly after the dispute, a gunman opened fire on one of the houses. Harbor stood innocently in the line of fire and was hit in the chest. He is described as an outstanding student at Pittsburgh Obama Academy and an outstanding high school wrestler and football player for University Prep. But his dreams and potential will never be realized, and that hurts his family and friends.
He was a nice kid. He was an honest kid, and he did good in school. He was good at football, never gave anybody trouble. I'm just an all-around good kid.
He was funny. It was like well-built, and he was like a nice guy, and then I'm sad to see him go.
It's going to be a lot different in there because he was definitely like funny and like everybody noticed him.
After the bullet struck Harbor in the chest, police say he ran around the corner and collapsed. He died later at the hospital. And right now, police want two things, the identity of the gunman and then his arrest. But it's anyone's guess how soon any of that will happen.
At this point, we don't have any information on the shooter, but we're still working on that.
That was my baby. A very strong, sweet, loving child.
Now remember, this whole conflict started as a dispute between people in two houses in Garfield. Police say the retaliation shooting this morning was involving one of the people in those houses. Reporting live from headquarters, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.
Sheldon, thank you.